You didn't get to fuck me up good. Such a shame. What's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Young OBI, and this is Metro Exodus. Episode 19. When last we left off, we ran through the terminal or depot or whatever this is called, and looks like we unlocked the trolley. I don't really know if the track is whole enough for it, but we did almost get eaten by the starfish. I'm not sure where he's roaming around now. Like, right now, I don't know if, like, all the mutants are dead or dormant or whatever, you know, so I don't know if I can run back through to loot stuff. Because, especially at the end there, I was just running. I didn't want to die. But let's go ahead and, like, see if we can drive the trolley off of these tracks. Hell yeah. We're facing the wrong direction, but shit. I like the stickers. Nice touch. Just do it, right? So, I mean, how does this, am I gonna get ambushed while I'm in this thing, or can I just simply drive this back? Do I have to worry about the bandits?
Oh, we got it, finally! I'm young! Are you alright?
Yeah.
Don't you feel alive? God, I almost drove myself crazy here.
Yeah, it's been a while. Hell yeah.
Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
Right. I got a trolley car.
So, did you get that rail car?
Yeah. I'm in it right now.
Oh, I can hear its engine. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyom, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch.
Can I just, like, run this through it? Just rip right through him? Take this off. Making our way back. This is the spot where the gargoyle tried to kill us. Why don't we take that direction? Maybe we do? Oh, I like that little puffer. I see it. How do I get out? Like, I have to hit them. Bumpers. Do I look at the door? I don't know what the qualification was to where I had to get it just perfect before I could actually go in or get out of it, but How do I get it to flip? Is this it? Nice. Hell yeah. Probably have to do that a few more times. It's gonna be a struggle. Take those off. At least now we're heading towards there. And we did say that we were gonna eventually take on these guys anyways, so. What better time than the present? We're just gonna try and ram it, see how far we get. It's a long ways back. I should have saved after that barricade, but is it not gonna let us through at all, is it? Now the real question is it gonna let me out? So you just have to like find a flat spot. Just like pretty much hold down the get out button.
The fucker's down there!
Come on, one more. Such bad luck with this. Should be able to take another shot or so, but there's no way I could take a bunch of shots.
Unless I
get fucked. Who's trying to fuck? The way that we went before when we were sinking around? Oh yeah, it is. Oh. They lost me. I'm gonna get my face blown off up here. Oh fuck. Oh. Go down. Oh, that's why I wasn't doing it. Again, probably should use the ballistic rifle, but oh, wait. Oh, that shot. shotgun had a range like none other. Holy shit. Where's the next contestant? Who said that? You know what happens to snitches, right? It's not pretty. Welcome to your buddy, friend. I thought that was gonna be something. Is there anything in here at all? No? Alright. Bag and tag, let's go.
Over here! He's here!
One more, buddy. Where you at?
Why are you on the ground like that? Hey!
What, you're wondering what happened to everyone? What did that say? I thought it said something about bad. Oh, it did. Oh, yeah? How do you expect to do that?
So the bitch got.
You didn't get to fuck me up good. Such a shame. Do I have any ammo for this? No. Damn. I thought I seen something on there.
Well, you are in deep shit, pal.
You can take one more hit, right? That could have been real bad.
Thank you.
Ooh, you have a piece I don't have. Oh, I thought it was. I wonder how many guys are in this. Is this a ladder? No, it's just a beam. Alright. I thought that was someone like coming down. Oh. Can we take this car? Checking all the train cars. Can't check the bathrooms. Nice. Nice little workbench. A little health pack over here. Shitty bathroom. Is this the way I was? Instead of crossing over here, I must have went back to get into the train. Like a container I could use. There's like no loot here. All of a sudden. I could have went under the train. Alright, time to go above. Oh, wrong one. So obviously I have to go outside. Damn, I can't take none of this food? They're all gonna be dead. They don't need it.
You can hide, but remember we use your cards just at night.
Feeling he's gonna just snipe the fuck out of me.
Up there, boys! Over here! He's here!
There he is, that fucker!
I don't see nothing moving.
Look up! The motherfucker was hiding there! What's up there?
Oh, that is a guy.
Shit! I surrender!
Oh, nice.
Hey, man. We're close. I give up.
Hell yeah, man. Smart decision. So now that the place is cleared out, how do we open that gate? There was like a lever, right? I think we seen it when we were in front of it still. Alternative ways of getting up. I can dig it. Damn, 22. Holy fuck. They're growing mushrooms. Is this gonna be music or?
I don't know why I'm recording this. Seems stupid to still harbor hope. All our people are dead, and I. No matter how I try to draw it out, Silentius is no fool. When I'm done with the bridge mechanism, I'm getting sent after the demons. I won't even have a chance to wash my hands. And good riddance it would be. There's no chance to have a life anywhere. We only had a decent time on the road. But Katya...
Oh, nice. Nastya,
nobody else to rely on. And also, tell them I love them.
I will. I'm going back to them right now. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah. Take all their loot before ringing the bell or whatever. Is this the quick way down? Oh man, I thought that was gonna be real bad. Those shotguns were no joke. They had a range on them. There was nothing in here, right? Alright. Door is gonna be open now? I guess so. Oh man, it's starting to get night. So what do? Just ram this one? Push it. I'm not sure why I'm going this direction. Alright, I guess I'll just keep going. Oh, we just switched the tracks. I thought we... So why did the door open if all I did was just switch tracks? I don't get it. But we're about to make some roadkill, that's for sure. I wonder if Duke's gonna like jump out and join me. Probably not even there anymore. It's been like 5 in-game days at least. The door's open. Please don't. so slow. Am I tugging the other car behind me or something? I feel like I'm going slow. I don't know what that means. I thought the caravan was on the bridge. But I mean, I'm coming as fast as I can. Not much else they could do. What's up? I'm back.
Yeah, our old home is here.
Can I get out, please? Please?
Potential, even back then at the gym.
Uncle Arturo.
Hell yeah.
Will you find my
isn't
teddy?
She a beauty?
I did. There you go.
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy.
Hell yeah.
Mom, Teddy's back.
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Arturo. Thank you so much.
Glad you like it. About your husband.
Come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
All right, I'll be right in.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Oh,
thank you, Artyom. You are the man.
I don't.
I'm in your debt.
Why?
Come on, Artyom. Come up here.
One second, man. I found a tape. Your husband said he loves you. I got a guitar to give someone.
Hi, Artyom.
What's up, man? It wasn't you? All right, well, I guess. What's up, man?
Come on, the old man's waiting.
Got any new guns for me? Right about time. What is that? Holy shit. Oh, hit the wrong button. But, I don't know. Next time we'll talk to Miller and see what else we can do in here. But until then, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you tune in next time. I've been Young Opie. See you later.